Happy Friday, Fuqua. Tracy Watson here, your favorite hometown realtor. Today, I'm bringing you to one of my favorite little spots in downtown Fuqua. It is on the corner of Main Street and Spring Street, and it is Mineral Springs Park. Mineral Springs Park was discovered in 1858 by Davy Fuqua. In the early 1900s, folks used to come out here and drink the water. They said it helped cure kidney and intestinal ailments. We do not do that today, however. But if you took part in my scavenger hunt, you would know a little bit more about the park. It has a fantastic history. So come on out here and check it out. It's actually also on the National Historic Registry of Historic Places. It's been on the list since 1986. So that is very special. It has walking trails out here. It's a great little spot to come have a picnic. They have picnic tables out here, benches. So come on out and check it out. Have a great day, Fuqua.